A square pyramid of base 30 mm side and axis 65 mm height rests on the ground on its base with a base edge parallel to VP. It is cut by a plane perpendicular to the VP, inclined at 30 degrees to HP, and bisect the axis. Draw the isometric view of the truncated solid. Okay, even for this, draw the top view and front view. Okay. Already the base square itself is a box. Okay, so you can easily draw that base in isometric by drawing the rhombus. Now if you look at this direction, then you can see the section profile clearly. So while drawing the rhombus in isometric, the starting point should be either A or B, then only I can see this section profile very clearly. Okay, now I fix the B point as the starting point. With respect to that, I am completing the rhombus. Now, there are four cutting points, 1', 2', 3' and 4'. Get the projection of it onto the base first. So, 1, 2, 3, 4 in top view are the projection of those cutting points onto the base. Try to get the same in the base first. That is nothing but the offset method. Okay, now I have drawn these two lines. These two lines are nothing but this line AB. Okay, this line and this line. On this line I have to mark 1 and 4. Okay, on this line 1 and 4. On this line 2 and 3. Now on this, take this distance and this distance, mark 1 and 4. Okay, take this distance 2. Similarly 3 and 4. Right? Now we are ready to mark the cutting points in isometric. To mark cutting point 1 in isometric, take the height of 1' from xy through 1, 1, set that. That is, in isometric, the 1, 1, 1 in isometric is equal to height of 1' from xy. Follow the same for the remaining points 2, 3 and 4. Join 1, 2, 3, 4. That is the section section profile in isometric. Then draw the slant edges and darken only the visible edges. That completes the problem.